Aloe vera and its benefits. Aloe vera has long been the calming gelatinous plant, used for almost all kinds of healing. Inside the plant lies the soothing and cool gel that can miraculously heal almost all sorts of cuts, wounds and burns. The leaves of the plant form a rosette, and despite the spiky look and feel, she is quite majestic and long-legged. Like any kid, we use the leaf of the plant to treat burns and cuts. Bacterial infections like staph can be easily treated by the usage of this plant. The gel of this plant surpassed any antibiotic treatment procedures, surpassing almost all antibacterial ointments. If you are facing problems with proper functioning of your small intestine, aloe vera might come to use. They work on your wrinkles, and consuming them helps you lose a lot of weight. Drinking smoothies made of aloe 4 times a week can help you derive desired weight. The gel and the latex are the useful parts of the aloe plant. The gel is obtained from the center of leaf cells, while the latex is obtained from the cells just beneath the leaf of the skin. The gel is responsible for causing changes in the structure of the skin that will help in the treatment of skin diseases and other factors. The plant can actually speed up wound healing by the improvement of blood circulation in the area, thereby preventing cell death around the wound. Researches over the years have proven that the properties in aloe are meant to be harmful to a certain range of bacteria and fungi. Also, the latex in the plant is meant to work as a laxative. The plant works the old-fashioned way, cleansing, healing and repairing the damage of the past, ensuring renewal of the cells and cleansing your system. A few benefits. Having aloe latex by the mouth can actually help you reduce the source of constipation. 5% extract of aloe cream, if used 3 times daily, helps increase the cold sore healing rate in men. Itchy skin, rashes on the skin and mouth can also be healed by the usage of aloe vera. Usage of a mouthwash daily, for 8 weeks, can result in reduces pain in association to itchy rashes formed in your mouth. Research otherwise shows that application of a cream, having about 0.5% of aloe for 4-8 weeks, reduces plaques in skin, thereby decreasing the chances of psoriasis.